Hello, audience. Welcome back. I know the last video where we left off, things didn't go very well. A, I died twice, and B, audio dropped out in the middle of the game. Still haven't figured that what that was about, but while we're here, we were attacking this other checkpoint over here, weren't we? Not exactly sure what it is, but we'll find out here pretty soon. It's one of the renominate monoliths that we have to get to. I imagine we have to get to this one first before we get to that other one. I think there is an order that we have to do this specifically in. However, I believe this time we'll be triumphant. If we're not, well then I'll just constantly be doing this until, until we finish it, you know. I'll just jump ahead to that point. Of some kind. Those assholes took over my best research site. Won't let you near the monolith. But I have a feeling we're gonna get it this time. Alright, so we have Shield Guy up there. Gotta take him down first. Now, from what I understood from the my constant death was that we were getting outflanked. So really, what I need to do is I really need to keep an eye on my flank and need to make sure that there aren't any enemies getting past me. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. No doubt about it. I think it's these guys over here. I ended up doing the job. Alright, those guys are cleared out. Let's see if we can get this guy up there. There we go. His shield is down. This is going better than it did before. I haven't lost shield yet. Okay, we're getting flanked right now. Anybody else who wants to flank me? Good. Alright. Let's see if we can get this last guy. I think there's two guys over there, actually. Yep, there's the other one. Come on, book it. There we go. I know you wanted to die. Those cats seem shaken up. Well, guys, we were successful, just like I thought we would be. Alright, let's move on, shall we? Okay. I never did find out what happened that made the audio just cut out. So, if it happens again, I don't know what to do. It's just that when I turned this thing back on, the problem didn't happen, so... I don't know what to say. The problem isn't fixed, but I have yet to see the problem arise again. So, we are going to be very wary about that. Okay, so where are all these shield things? We're going to take out some of these generators. Oh, there's another one on the other side. What was that? Container. I'll take all of that. Thank you very much. Are we gonna get attacked over here? I have a feeling we're gonna get attacked. This might have been the source of me being flanked, actually. If you guys are hearing that, that is the sacred howling of the Samoyed Husky from upstairs. Because various family is tormenting the poor thing. That's not really true, actually. They just make a fire siren, or just bark at him a little bit and he'll do it on his own. So, no tormenting. We were very humane here. Of course, I just said that, now everybody's going to think I'm the worst person alive. It's not true, the dog is just fine. Alright, here we go. He's just a dog that likes to talk. I get that too. Like, I'll go to the dog park with him, and he's a really easily excited dog. And the second I pull up into the parking lot of the dog park, he starts howling and whining and crying. It's all about the excitement, but the thing is, he does it in a way that makes everyone think that I'm torturing the poor thing. They give me these weird looks. They give me this look of, how dare you do that to your dog? It's just the dog being the dog, but. Ooh. Anyways, back to the game. So this whole climbing mechanic really changes the aspect of the game. It's really different. I don't know if you guys have noticed too much, but I don't know. I think it's really neat. Course, I am missing something. I don't know what. Shit, that was close. I thought I would have died if I did that. Okay, come on, get up. There we go. And fire this generator. I guess it just stabbed it. Oh well. Whoa! Okay, there we go.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Track. This guy sounds interesting. Is he a Krogan? Is he a Krogan? He's got to be a Krogan, right? Looks like it's a Krogan. Is he like Rex? He looks awesome. I like this guy already. Hello. How are you?
Who are you?
Impressive entrance.
That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah. Guess it was.
He's a Krogan. It has to be cool, right?
Still haven't told me who you are.
Oh, relax.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
He doesn't seem too,
You can call me Ryder.
You know. Welcoming of the Pathfinder, of me. Me of all people, I am an ultimate being fused with an AI. AI doesn't respect me.
What are you doing out here?
Exploring! That's a good answer.
Checking out these monoliths?
If your professor always asks you, what the hell are you doing on your homework? You just answer him, exploring. That is all it is. You're just exploring.
There's no shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space.
I like this guy.
I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Kett bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
Join my team.
It's not pretty. You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drek.
I'm flattered.
How do you know his name? He didn't give it to us. Oh, I guess he did. I wasn't paying attention.
Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Kett keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Kett are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that.
So you're going to help me, but you're not going to help me? I'm confused here.
I'm going to find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Okay, bye. Have a wonderful day, I guess. Happy hunting. Okay. Stuff. All these checkpoints. Driving me nuts. Okay, there's a checkpoint over there. I guess this is one of the places where I have to do my cool Pathfinder AI ability. Let's get some of this.
He seems fun.
All right. Do this whole thing, right? All right. I have to go up there. Sounds like fun. Parkour. If I can properly do it, that is. Alright. Scan complete. Ah, damn it. See? No fall damage. You can't die from fall damage.
Can't set up camp.
Because there is none. Wow. Did I just instantly put on my helmet? I gotta pay attention to that whenever I go in and out.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
Thank you for giving me my full title. I wish I had N7 rank. But I don't. Alright, interface with this thing. Ooh, level up! I like leveling up.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, alright.
Whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing
well, you did well. Okay, grammar lesson, everyone. You did good is not correct grammar. I know I'm the last person to lecture because I'm a scientist and not a rhetorician, but you did well, not you did good. Come on, people. We know how to grammar. Of course, I don't. I know what you're saying. Mitch! I can't count the number of times that you have used terrible grammar on the show. Well, damn it, you're right. I do what I can, and I ignore the rest. What's that? Come on, get up there. Ah, whatever. Let's get in this thing. Alright, let's save before anything catastrophic happens. Always a good thing to do. Remember, people, when you've got a lot of progress done in something, make sure you save. So that when something catastrophic happens, you don't lose a whole lot of progress. And I mean hours of progress, and that's happened to me many times over. Alright. Oh, they're landing dropships over here. That's not good. See, that's why I wish this thing had a gun, so I don't have to hop out of it to fight those guys, but that's just me. Alright, bring me the map. Where am I going? I am almost going in the right direction. I need to go left. This thing is so similar to the Mako. I mean, you've got this this jumpy thingy, although it's not as amazing as the Mako. Except it doesn't have a gun like the Mako, so that's kind of the sad part. Alright. That's not the right way. Alright. This is the way we want to go. And it's not as fast as the Mako either. Look at how slow this thing is. Please tell me there's another vehicle or a better vehicle than this. I think there is. Okay. I'm going the right way. Alright. Sorry, guys. I'm just really terrible about my sense of direction, and I have to, like, triple check all the time.
That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Kett presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Kett and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without...
Pathfinder. This location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Okay, well, I guess we have to take care of this one first.
Send audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Oh, that's right. This thing has all or the four-wheel drive thing and the not-so-four-wheel drive thing. So one's faster than the other, except not by much. I don't want to park this thing on a hill. There we go. There we go. Let's see how easily we die on this. Oh, kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Alright. I'm doing something stupid right away. Can anyone tell me what it is that I'm doing that's stupid? Yes, I'm standing out in the middle of fire. Alright, we almost have these things. What's this? I want it. I want it. Give me it. I don't care what it is. I want it.
Detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Oh, wait. I have to do the thing first. Hold on. There we go. I have to do the thing. Julie, do the thing! Oh, okay, what's this? Hold on. Decryption impossible due to missing glyph information. Scan nearby surroundings for glyph.
Okay. Find these glyphs.
Okay. What? Where's Liara's robot when you need him? Ooh, what's this? This is cool. Alright. Let's go up here. Again, they're always on the top of these things. I don't get it. Alright.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Okay, just constantly scan things, I guess? There's things I can constantly scan. Look at this.
What do we have here?
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
And we have that one. Oh, I'm just missing one. Okay. I can scan these dead bodies. Neat. Okay, everyone. Whenever you play this game, remember to scan everything.
Update Nexus records on Pavlov, Amira S, and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Or I guess I'm done?
If she's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them.
Alright, let's see if we can do this. Oh, okay. I still get that final pylon, so I have to go right back up.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Alright. Because I thought I did this already. Okay, so there's definitely something over there. It's just A, how to get there, and B, what it is. Okay. I'll take that data bed. Thank you.
I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again.
I can't scan it. I can't scan it.
The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
So this thing has to go up somehow. Oh, there's a console right here. That's what I needed.
That's us. The next
interface.
Come on. There we go. Okay, come on. There we go. That was pretty cool. I don't know if you guys saw that. Well, I guess you did. Kind of hard not to. Alright. Decrypt the remnant code by assigning glyphs to the grid. No row, column, or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Okay. So that would be a repeat. So we can't. That would be a repeat too. That one not so much. That would be a repeat. That would be a repeat. That would be a repeat. That one, not so much. Okay. Which means this one here. Oh, no, that's a repeat. So that one's that one. And this one then has to be that one, right? So that's a full glyph thing. What one are we missing? We are missing this one. So we assign that one there. What one is this one missing? It is missing that cool looking. No, it's not. Okay. Oh, okay. It's that. Right. And then here. Well, let's do this one first. Because we only need one to complete this one. And it is missing that one. So there we go. There we go. This isn't too bad. It's not too hard. Of course, I say that and it'll get increasingly difficult. Alright. I think that's... That should work. Oh, hit space to submit. It was successful! That's okay. We can kill it. Die! Oh, they got a big guy. Come on, get under the cover. Okay. Lesson 102 or whatever of what not to do in combat. Don't stand right in front of the enemy. That never works. Except in this case it did.
Would your cats seem to appear everywhere we find remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
I think it's obvious that they're after the tech. Ooh, what's this? Scan that. No, I already did. I guess. I already did. I don't know. Alright, so where's the car? Oops on that. There we go. I don't know what that is. I'll just do it again. Oh, that puts the thing up. Okay. I want that up then. Alright. Car's down here. Whee! Alright, so where are we going? I don't know where we're going. Okay, so around... Okay. I got it. I know what we're doing. I think. Do I? Yeah, I have to follow this road. I have no choice. Of course there's this nice camp thing down here. Let's check it out. Alright. Alright. Can I not activate it right now then? Like, we have to... Take down the hazard level first, I guess. I assume. Yeah, alright. So let's go to this thing. Wonder if I can do that very easily. Alright. So we go around this way. So that arch, we're going to go underneath it, I think. Does this go back up to the way I was going? Like, is this the way I want to go? Yeah, but I... Okay. It's just that I don't turn right. I turn left. Okay. Left arch is the one I want. Alright.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
I don't know what that meant, but good job, Sam, I think. I don't know.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Do I just drive down there then, or...? No, I don't trust it. I think if I drive off of it... You know, this is a good point in which to save. I have to take my previous, advice as to not saving. I might as well just drive down there and see what happens, right? Oh, okay, we were safe. You can do that, guys. Won't harm your vehicle. Let's see what's over here. Oh, this we can't cross.
Think that's it? Up there. Coming out of the lake.
The tank's underground, too?
Let's see. There's a shuttle over there. Hello.
It's opening up.
See a door. Come on!
Oh! I'm gonna take the car. I'm gonna take it. Because I can't.
Whoa, it's...
That's
really
cool.
Let's find out how solid it is.
I love how shuttles have not changed between the games. Like, look at these things. They look exactly... Well, maybe not exactly, but they look pretty damn close to the original shuttles. But they look like they haven't changed at all. Alright. No, guess we can't save. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and change this to the pistol. That was the Predator. Let's do the Phalanx. And we'll look up that. I don't know what some of these do, but who cares? Ooh, that makes it go red. What about you? Let's put some stuff on you. Okay, confirm that. I like that. Does this remind you of something? Like, does it remind you of the trailer?
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Pathfinder thing? Okay. So giant hole opens up in the middle of the tomb. What does that tell you? There was nothing really.
And I make it look so easy. How far down do you think it goes?
All the way. We don't take fall damage, just drop down there anyways. Okay.
It can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Whee!
Hey!
Suckers. Oh, look who's last. It's what I do,
now
isn't
this
it?
Is more like...
Looks like
isn't that why I'm the Pathfinder? It's because I embrace the unknown.
Whatever you call it, the controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
All right.
Anything
guess we have to use this thing.
Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for.
Hey, I'm still gonna scan it.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there. Do you see that? Like a broken information display. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Alright. Let's see what... Oh, let's scan that. I guess
I
not. Okay.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could
okay.
be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Oh, there it is. Okay. I couldn't find it. You know, the Kett might be able to get in.
Just scratching the surface.
I wouldn't doubt that they can.
Tray is recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
It would be nice to follow it, but I can't get through the door. Oh, okay. We're on the wait thing. Like to give you like a
another
standby thing.
And that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
No.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will.
Of course we were related to horror
because
movie.
We're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
Still nice that they use like AM and FM and stuff.
Spikes. This gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Okay.
A gravity well.
Oh, so I'd follow the thing.
Of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Scanning stuff.
For our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's, well, you know who.
I'm not sure. I don't recognize who this is. I really don't know who that was.
Look up there.
Okay, I know you guys are like, but Mitch, you totally know who she was. You're just being an ass. Yes, I am.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
Well, don't land in it. Alright. This is a interesting looking place. It seems a little useless to me.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one. There's a low hum from everything here.
Oh god.
This
is starting to remind me of Halo too, just like Forerunner stuff. Oh, I put a scope on this thing. I didn't realize that. I know, I'm an idiot. I put on a scope onto my gun without realizing it. Of course, I don't mind. I actually kind of like scopes. All right.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be hitting.
Oh. That's phone telling me it's time. Okay. So we're going to end the video here pretty soon, guys. Except we're still being attacked. By what? I have no clue. Alright, he's dead.
We're good.
Alright, can we save? No, we can't. Alright.
For an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Alright, that continues on. So, we're gonna stop it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It did go a lot smoother than the last one, because our audio didn't drop out mid-video. Anyways. There's more to come with that. I know this should be, what... When posting this, it'll probably be Wednesday, I'm thinking, at the rate at which I'm publishing these. I'm trying to get a surplus of these videos in the meantime as well, just so when I'm back at the university, I can actually keep an influx of these videos. You know, just constantly posting these while I'm working. Anyways, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.